We begin with breaking news tonight. Just moments ago, West Orange police responded to a deadly auto pedestrian crash. Our 12 News crew has arrived at the scene on Western Avenue just after 9 tonight. Police say the driver involved did stop and is cooperating with police. They say a justice of the peace is on the way. We're going to update you guys on air and online as we learn more.